Now this male is chest and biceps or what?
Mainly chest and anterior delts, which is a front delts, front shoulders. What we're gonna do is back it up and superset it with a cable version of the same exercise to really overdo the chest and really exhaust it out to the most we can. One more. All right, Jim, go ahead and drop those. Great. Same muscle group, it's getting a little bit more of the wider chest because we're going at a wider angle. But also he has positive as well as negative because he has a cable going up against him and he's having control on the way down. So it's feeling both positive and negative.